box on that bright summer's day. Found a letter from her son in a war far away. He spoke of the weather and good friends that he'd made. Said, "I've been thinking about Dad and the life that he had. That's why I'm here today." And then at the end he said, was the first of his letters from war. She started writing, "You're good and you're brave. What a father that you'll be someday. Make it home, make it safe." She wrote every night as she prayed. A day she'll not forget. Oh, her tears stained the paper with every word that she read. It said, "I was up on a hill, I was out there alone when the shots all rang out and bombs were exploding. That's when I saw him, he came back for me. The captain, where her boy used to stand, he said, "Mom, I'm following orders from all of your..."